Gallup reported last week 56% of Americans said that they were better off today than they were 4 years ago, would have been under the Obama-Biden administration. So why should people who feel that they are better off today under the Trump administration vote for you?
Well, if they think that, they probably shouldn't. They think 54% of American people are better off economically today than they were in our administration. Well, their memory is not very good, quite frankly.